It's the Jay Show with Two Wives and Thick Thighs. From here, another video. So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Ram Jam. And literally, this is going to be our first time hearing them. Everybody keeps telling me to listen to the song. I'm just like, God. It's supposed to be the song Black Betty. So everybody keeps telling me to listen to this. And I'm just like, I'm kind of excited now. Because usually when people tell me to listen to something, it's like something I, you know, it usually be like a crazy thing or something. You know, but I don't know. But before we jump into this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, okay? I already got the video put up and I have my handy dandy headphones. So I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording. In 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now. I'm so excited now. Call me Bamba Lamb or something. I don't know who Black Betty is, but he sent me out. He liking her. Let's keep it going. Oh, Black Betty, Bamba Lamb. Oh, Black Betty, Bamba Lamb.
Everything I did for him, and no matter what.
Let me go ahead and stop the screen recording. Oh boy, I never thought that 2 minutes was really gonna, it felt like so much in those 2 minutes. I don't know who Black Betty was, but he was liking Black Betty. I was just sitting here like, it was just so much going. You have, first of all, the singer sounded good. I don't know what I just, hold on, wait a second. Let me process it. The singer sounded good. He was singing so fast, but he still sounded good. And then after that, then you would just hear a dun, dun, dun. Like, you just hear all the riffs from the guitar. It was crazy. I'm like, they was over here. I heard literally every instrument. I can't even talk. What the fiddlestick? I wasn't ready. I feel like that was a very genius. That was probably one of the best 2 minutes of my life. That was really nice. I'm like, y'all need to call me Bamba Lamb, okay? Dang, I don't even know what the fiddlestick of Bamba Lamb is, but I want to be one. My interpretation was that one was, two ways you can take it, or it's a couple ways, but I'm just gonna go ahead and like shrink it down to two. One was, I felt like one interpretation was, you know, Black Betty, Black woman, and he's saying that when he went and, you know, hung out, whatever, she took care of him, you know, like when he wanted to smoke, all this kind of stuff, she had him, you know, like basically like she was just fun to be around. He enjoyed her company. The other one could be about drugs, but I really kind of feel like it's the first interpretation. I don't know about the second one. Man, I ain't never heard nothing like this before. So I'm just like, I don't know what. I literally came in, I'm just thinking like, you know, hey, I seen the thing said 2 minutes. I'm thinking like, what can really happen in 2 minutes? And boy, did they show me what can happen in 2 minutes. Oh, snap. Well, that was definitely something. I just honestly, I wasn't ready for that. And boy, I'm like, that kind of makes me want to go down the hole, the rabbit hole, to see what else they got. Because this was really, like, this was so different than what I usually, like, listen to. This was, like, really interesting. I really like this. Oh, boy. Who was the person clapping? I was going to ask that. I was kind of like, was he, like, a friend or something? I thought I seen some, am I tripping? But I thought I seen somebody clapping in the background. And I was just like, I kind of want to know. I'm like, was it just a friend who decided to come in a music video or something? I was like, why is he back there clapping? I don't know. Maybe the clapping kind of went into, maybe like it was an addition into the beat or whatever. But I was just kind of like, who the clapper in the back, you know? But he probably was a friend of the man. I don't know. But this was so good. I'm like, go ahead, Babalab. Okay. Ooh, y'all about to call me. I'm about to name myself the Babalab Show. Okay, let me not do that. Let me not go that far. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you, everybody, for telling me to hear this. I'm honestly surprised. Like, that was like a really amazing, well-spent 2, almost 3 minutes of my life. You know, it's some time I don't want to get back. So I definitely enjoyed this. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and push the bell notification. This way you guys will be updated with another video. And share the video. If you guys are, what am I about to say? Oh, yeah. If you guys did not join the TGS family, the uncle people there, don't be with them, be with us. If you guys would like to join my Patreon or get some merch, click in the description box below. Also, if you guys want to send me mail or a letter, my mail address will be here. And it'll also be listed down below. If you guys just want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. If you talk to me, it's gonna be, God, I can't talk, that song messed my head up. Click in the description box below. There's gonna be links to all my social media, so if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. Jesus, if I'm able to talk by that time, cause I can barely even say anything right. All right, well, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bam, ba-lam, bye.